Hello everyone and welcome to Key Pointers. If you see the names of top 10 countries at the Tokyo Olympics 2020 medals tally, you will see something written as ROC. Well, ROC is not a country's name, then what is it? If you see its flag, it has Olympic rings in it. ROC actually stands for Russian Olympic Committee. Yes, Russia is not allowed to compete under its own name and flag at the Tokyo Olympics 2020. And even Russian national anthem is not being played at the Tokyo Olympics. What is the reason for all this? Well, Russia is actually banned from competing in international sports events due to a controversial doping scandal. It all began in the year 2015 when WADA, that is World Anti-Doping Agency, accused Russia of covering up positive doping tests and manipulating data. They found out that Russia had been running and endorsing a doping program that favors their own athletes against the athletes of other countries. RUSADA, that is Russian Anti-Doping Agency, was also accused of covering up positive doping tests with the help of other agencies. As a result of this, International Olympic Committee, that is IOC, had to ban as many as 111 Russian athletes from taking part into Rio Olympics 2016, while the remaining 278 athletes were cleared after the doping tests. In 2017, IOC confirmed that Russia is banned from taking part into 2018 Pyeongchang Winter Olympics. So Russian athletes had to compete under a neutral banner, that is OAR, Olympic Athlete from Russia. After a ban at the 2018 Pyeongchang Winter Olympics, WADA announced that it will dismiss the sanctions against Russia if Russia provides the complete list of athletes who might have cheated with the help of its anti-doping agency. However, Russia was again accused of manipulating the data of the athletes, and hence the WADA panel recommended a 4-year ban on the country. Russia challenged this order in CAS, that is Court of Arbitration for Sports, and they were able to reduce this ban from 4 years to 2 years. However, CAS ensured that no national team from Russia can take part in those events which are being monitored by WADA till the ban ends on 16 December 2022. But Russian athletes who clear the dope test are allowed to play under a neutral name and banner. If on the kit of any athlete the name Russia is written, then the words neutral athlete must also be written. However, the athletes are allowed to wear uniform in country's colors as per IOC guidance. Therefore, the 335 Russian athletes taking part at the Tokyo Olympics are not competing under Russia's name, but they are competing under a neutral name, Russian Olympic Committee. That's it from our side today. Have a happy week ahead and keep watching Key Pointers.